Hello everyone. So this is kind of like my own little haul. So I'm gonna try to do this as quick as possible. So I got myself 2 days ago this beautiful My Melody purse. It's from Loungefly. I mean, I originally got it from Hot Topic, but Loungefly is the creator of these types of bags. So I got the My Melody. I attached these onto here, so I had like a little wallet thing to put onto here. I'm trying to get myself a new keychain to put on here, so I just put the one that I had on the other one. So super cute. Next, I got myself this really cute Karomi Squishmallow. So I also wanted to show that I also got the Barbie sweater from like the Forever 21 collection. I also got the pink one. I also got this one. Super cute. And it comes with the little chain. The popular little chain that everybody's been talking about. And I got this shirt on clearance. I got majority of this stuff on clearance, but super cute. I also got this top. It's $14.99 and it came out to $5 because it was on clearance. So I got it. Then I got this skirt because I thought it would match and I could pull like a cute little like Barbie moment. So the skirt is really cute. I got it. Yeah. And then I was thinking like, let me try something different too, because I haven't ever worn yellow. So I got myself a yellow skirt. I also got myself this Barbie, I think this is a travel case. Yeah, it's a travel large pink multi mini bag. So I'm going to be using this to put all my hair accessories and everything in it. And I also got in this purse from the Austin 5. It's like a little wallet. And then got in this cute little Hello Kitty keychain thing there. Thought it was really cute. And then since I'm going to be starting college tomorrow, I got myself a planner, this Kate Spade notebook from Barnes & Nobles, and I got this strawberry notebook from Barnes & Nobles. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed my haul. Bye!